talk about buses going to school, okay? So we ride our bus, school bus as well. So he wants to know, how do you get to school? Okay, so how many of you take a car to school?
Nine.
Okay, Evelyn, I'm asking you to raise your hand, right? So that's how we participate today. Okay, how many of you take the bus to school in the morning? Bus, anybody?
Ben.
All right, so Ben D is the only one that takes the bus in the morning, okay? So to draw a picture of how you get to school, not how you go home, how you get to school. So everybody's going to draw me a picture of you in the car, or maybe you have a van, maybe you have a Jeep.
I
draw a picture of you in the car with mom or dad taking you to school, but Ben's going to be the only one drawing a bus for me, okay? So in that space, draw me a picture, and you can color it, of you getting to school. Do that for me. And then if you have a van, make it look like a van or a Jeep or just a car. And then color your car to match what color your car is. Just draw your bus. You can make like a long, even just like a rectangle if that's easier. And then add some wheels at the bottom, some circles. Okay. Okay, color it. Make sure I see wheels at the bottom. Add some wheels. Maybe a window, and you're in the window waving to me. Okay. You know, as you arrive to school, you're saying, hey, good morning. You know, as this is like Flossie is outside, you're waving hello. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right, finish up your drawings, because then we're going to just write a short sentence saying how you get to school. Okay, you can color it to make it look just like your car. That's great. Fantastic. Yeah, she needs a window too. Not this morning though. You probably got the windows up. It was a little chilly.
Yeah, it's almost going to fall.
It's getting there. It's getting there.
Am I sweating
off? Oh, it's so much fun. Okay, okay, all right.
Two.
Oh.
C-O.
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 C-O. Okay.
School.
Okay, you gotta leave
the space for her. Number
A.
Two. Lowercase s.
A.
Curvy, and then move your finger. So now all these letters are right next to each other. Make the word school. S. C.
Space.
Under the midline. See the right next word school. H is down. Bounce up. Make a hill. Okay, two lowercase o's. Remember, start at the top.
A. R.
Start on the midline. O. O, and then L starts on the headline, straight down to the baseline. Very good. Take a bus to school. And then we're going to end it with
S-T-O.
A period on the baseline.
So T-O.
Good. O-O-L. That's good. That's good. O-O-L. Good.
Oh, goodness.
All right, guys.
You already said to shrink it to T-O. And then school over here.
All right.
S-C.
Great job, and it's a period.
This is the
very good, guys.
So that's going to go there.
Everyone's got it?